Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well, and I'm going to show you today, it will be a very short video, and I just want to show you this, and I will, it's about the good tips, things to know when you live in China. So this is something my wife gave me, and I think this is very, 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 very useful when you are in China, especially when you are a foreigner. So you know, when you are in China, you will go shopping, and if you don't go shopping in a big supermarket, if you just buy your fruits and vegetable and all this, if you buy it from the small market or from the small shops outside, it's likely that you will be cheated. Why is that? Because people always cheat each other in China. It's not the same moral values, as I explained in many videos. And if you are, as a foreigner, you will be seen as wealthy, so there is, it's even more likely you get cheated. And even Chinese people get cheated as well. If you live in a district and people know you, the neighbors know you, the small shops, the small the people who sell the fruits, vegetables in the market, they know you, they will probably not cheat you because they know you are the neighbors and they will be kind to you, and it's like a community spirit. But if you are just here to visit, if you are just a newcomer, if you are a foreigner, in fact, but not only a foreigner like me, a foreigner, even a Chinese, but you are not from here, it's likely you will be cheated. And when you buy a fruit, vegetable and everything, when you buy a food, you will just wait, and it's really difficult. They can always cheat you. They will use the balance and they can always cheat you. So this is very useful. You simply need to attach it. You see, you attach it to your bag. So you buy a bag. You buy, for instance, you buy some tomatoes. Then you will put the tomatoes inside a plastic bag. Then you just tuck, and you can check here the way. So this is in jin. Jin is one jin is the. This is in kilos and in gram and kilos. So 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilo, 4 kilo, and this is in jin. One jin is 500 grams, you know. So one jin. So let's say he tells you, okay, you want 2 jins, and he say, okay, 2 jins, and then you can check it. Okay, no, you didn't give me 2 jin. You only gave me 1 jin and half, you know. Then you know the guy cheated you. Even. Maybe you don't need to tell him, you don't care, but you will know this guy is a cheater and I'm not going to his shop anymore. Because I know this happened to me a few times, I was cheated. I knew it from the price, because I thought, wow, this is much more expensive than I expected and usually doesn't cost this price. So I knew I was cheated, or I think I was cheated a few times. And then from then on I moved, I didn't go to the shops anymore, I changed the shop. And that's how I did. But this is very useful. So if you can, and you are living in China, you are moving to China, just get these. And also you should know that it's much better to buy the fruits and vegetables on the market. It will be much cheaper. And also it will be often better quality than the fruits and vegetables and meats that you will find in the big supermarket. So it's better if you buy on the market, if you shop outside. But you need one of those. I will leave you for now. Take care and see you soon. Bye bye.